Hello viewers, hope you are well. Sometimes when we open a document of Adobe Illustrator file, you can see that there is a missing font option. So it's appear whenever our document got font missing, just like this. There is a three font missing: Montserrat Black, Montserrat Extra Bold, and Montserrat Medium. So on those missing font, we can actually turn back or replace, or if you want, we can resolve this issue. For this, we will show you how to replace it easily. So let's begin. First, we have to open our font, our document. So whenever we open this, this panel will be appear. On this panel, we can see what font is missing. So the three font is a basic family font. So those family is Montserrat family. So if we download or if we install the Montserrat family font, then we can resolve this. It's easy trick. So first we have to go to the browser, and then as you see, I already searched Montserrat font. So there is so many links that we can download this family or any font. So from my point of view, I see there is some website, they provide free font and genuine font. The best is fontgoogle.com is the best font site, I think, and the 1001 font and 99 font is also great. So if you want, and we will go to the google.com for the font download. Here we got the option of download the family. So we will click here, and the font is downloading. After font is download, we will just install this. For this, here we can see our two main version is the Montserrat Lytic variable font and Montserrat variable font. But we will go to the extract. Here all the font family of Montserrat will be appear here. We will just install here. We can install many way. First we can select and install this. I will not show you, because if I install this on the some of the Windows 11 version will be slow down there. So I will show you, just replace there in the control panel font. So this will be the perfect way to replace any font. So we will search the control panel. Here is the control panel. We'll go there, and there is, you can see the font. We'll click here. After several time, the font all we install in the system will be appear here. We have to just click all those and drag in the font. Those font will be installing, and it will take several seconds. You can see the font is installed. So we will go to the document. You can see successfully activated font, and missing font is 0. That means all font that does not have their font in the system now will be linked. So we will close here, and you can see all font is perfect. So hope you understand how to do that and how it's a easy way. If you think it's helpful for you and it will help for your friend, you can just subscribe and like there, and you also can share in my channel. Thank you.